About to see Stephen flying solo. He's holding 21st placing after the men's technical program as we return to Japan.
Was an attempt at a triple axel. Unfortunately, the landing wasn't right. Triple flip. She got away with it, not getting much height on the jumps. And the triple Lutz also ended on the ice. Not too good a start for Stephen. That's a good flying jump spin. No problem with the double axel. Unfortunately, the landing of the triple loop is almost going forward as opposed to backward. Spin. That's a good step sequence. Double or triple Salco, whichever he meant it, ending up with a triple toe loop. Well, he almost put his hand down in between the two jumps and then fell off the second one. It was a triple toe and a double toe. Triple Salco he made. That's a good spin, right on the spot. That was a very good finish with that spin, right on the spot.
By the high standards he set himself, Stephen Carr would be a little disappointed by his 22nd placing, but nevertheless a strong effort.